Frank Sharp welcoming you back to our coverage of National Signing Day here on Huskers.com. Travis Fisher, Husker defensive backs coach with us. We have some news as it relates to that position on this Husker football team. And Nebraska dug into a legacy pick here. And Javin Wright, whose dad played here in the early 90s for the Cornhusker out of Chandler, Arizona. Javin, 6'3", 200 pounds. Tell us about this young man.
Oh, just going to watch Javin not too long ago. He's growing in it. So he's probably about 6'3 and a half, 6'4, man. So he's going to be able to offer us a lot. He's very physical on the outside. To be a tall guy, he bends very well to play, be able to play corner on the outside. I can move him, put him at safety. I can move him a lot of different spots, especially playing here in the Big Ten, going against some of these bigger receivers. He's going to match up well to those guys. He's very smart. He was banged up a little bit this year, so you know, he's missed a lot of games. With, you know, had a sprained knee a little bit, but he's back and he's back healthy. His dad is Toby Wright, another Nebraska great. Toby played a little bit at St. Louis Rams, so I knew him a little bit. But this kid here has a tremendous upside. He's very physical and got a lot of talent. So he's going to be able to play right away and get a chance to play right away.
Very familiar name to Cornhuskers fans, Javin Wright, now part of the 2019 Nebraska recruiting class.
Yoxie.